Getting the out of memory error on Chrome, Edge, or Brave? Here are 10 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Many users have reported experiencing the error code out of memory in their browser while accessing a web page. Out of memory means no additional memory can be allocated to the program for use. This error is reported in Chromium-based browsers like Google Chrome, Microsoft Edge, and Brave. The primary reason for the error out of memory in your browser is low memory. It could result from several factors including outdated or accumulated cache and cookies data, problematic browser extensions, and too many open tabs. It could also be caused because of bulked up temporary files on your computer, a damaged user profile, an outdated browser version, running out of minimum memory, corrupted settings, and corrupted browser installation can also lead to this error. Here we have shown 10 ways you can fix it. So let's get started. The first thing you need to do is close any unnecessary tabs in your browser. Open your web browser and press Shift plus Escape to open Browser Task Manager. Now find out the tab that is utilizing high memory. Select the tab and then press the End Process button to close it. Method 2. The next thing you can do is clear all the stored cache and cookies in your web browser. Here we have shown how to do it on Chrome. First, open your Google Chrome browser and from the top right corner, click on the three-dot menu option. After that, go to the More Tools option and select the Clear Browsing Data option. In the Clear Browsing Data dialog, choose the time range as All Time and checkmark the Cookies and Other Site Data and Cached Images and Files options. If you want to delete browsing history, download history and other data, tick the respective checkboxes. Next, click on the Clear Data button, and Chrome will start deleting the browser cache and cookies. Finally, reopen Chrome and try opening the problematic page to check if the error is fixed. Method 3. Browser extensions are useful as they allow you to add more functionalities to your web browser and perform automated tasks. However, some problematic extensions or add-ons can also affect the performance of your web browser. They may interfere with your browser's normal working by unnecessarily utilizing more memory. Disable any suspicious extensions or add-ons from your browser and check if the issue gets fixed. Here we have shown how to disable extensions on Chrome. First, open Google Chrome, click on the three-dot menu button and select the More Tools, then Extensions option. Now on the Extensions page, please switch off the toggle associated with your extensions to disable them. In case you want to uninstall the extensions, click on the Remove button. Method 4. Another thing you can try is disabling hardware acceleration in your browser. If you're experiencing this error code in Chrome, open the browser, tap on the three-dot menu button and click on the Settings option and then go to System tab. After that, disable the toggle associated with the Use Hardware Acceleration When Available option. See if the error is fixed. Method 5. It might be the case that your user profile is corrupted, which is why you keep getting the error at hand. So, if the scenario is applicable, try creating a new user profile in your Chrome browser and then check if the error is fixed. Launch Chrome browser, click the profile icon in the top right side of the browser. Select Add. Add a name and select the icon. Opt to create a desktop shortcut for this profile. Click the Add button. Close Chrome. Method 6. Another thing you should make sure that you're using the latest version of your browser. Such errors and issues can occur when the browser is outdated. So, update your browser right away and check if the error is gone. Method 7. The next thing you can try is resetting your browser. For Chrome, click on the three-dot menu and select Settings. From the left side pane, click on the Reset and Cleanup tab. After that, click on the Restore Settings to their original default option and then click on the Reset Settings button in the next prompt. When the process is finished, reopen Chrome. Method 8. If you keep getting the out-of-memory error in your web browser, you can increase your virtual memory. Press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type sysdm.cpl and press Enter to launch the System Properties window. After that, move to the Advanced tab and under the Performance option, click the Settings button. Inside the Performance options window, navigate to the Advanced tab and tap on the Change button under the Virtual Memory section. Now deselect the Automatically Manage Paging File Size for All Drives checkbox and select the Custom Size option. Next, type the required values in the Initial Size and Maximum Size fields and then click on the OK button to save the changes. Lastly, restart your computer and check if the error is resolved. Method 9. The last resort to fix the error is to reinstall the problematic browser. You might be dealing with a corrupted installation of the browser. So uninstall your browser and then install a fresh copy of your browser. Open Run and type appwiz.cpl. Press Enter to open the Programs and Features window. Right-click on the browser and select Uninstall. After uninstalling the app, download and install it from their official website. Method 10. If the earlier solutions didn't help, try switching to a different browser that is not Chromium-based. You can shift to Firefox and see if the issue persists. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.